Alright, Dan, Jonah, Noah, and I are fishing. Jonah and I came out here yesterday. I have all the clips from that. We caught a couple fish.
Oh, Jonah. Ready for this, dude? Here we go.
Nice. Oh, that's a Mondo, bro.
Mondo's only, dude.
And so Dan just missed, well, he just had some hook. He said it was bigger than his 8-pounder. I don't know. He likes to inflate things sometimes.
That was a 6-pounder all day. I don't know about 8.
So we're live lining right now. So I was grabbing the sunnies, but I got to throw one out there. So we'll see you guys when we got a big one, all right?
Oh, boy. Dan, how big was that, you think?
It's a 3-pounder.
All right, Jonah got a 3. Dan's popping off on a big one. Here he is, here he is. Big one, big one. And there's people coming too, are you kidding me? He's getting hit, he's getting hit. He's got him, he's got him.
Got it?
Yep. Yep. No, oh, he's still here, he's still here. Swear to Dan. No, dude, Jonah. 6. Dude, it's a 6.
I am. I'm reeling it in for
you. You kidding me, bro? There was that fish that wouldn't eat, ate it. My bass.
Probably 2-pounder. I don't really care.
Dan, I'm telling you. Where?
Oh my god.
Yes. I still see it. It's right there.
Yes. Tell me if you eat it.
Can't really see it now. I literally, as soon as I got my fish out of the water, the big one just came up and just stared at me. Oh, Dan. Yep.
Is he on it?
You're good?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Jesus, dude. Oh my God. Are you kidding me, bro?
Jesus Christ. Get the scale.
Dude, come on, boys. Come on, boys.
Get the scale.
Oh, my God.
I have him, right?
No, don't grab him in the mouth. Oh, my God.
Dan. No way.
That's the biggest
snake. No way. Dan, bucket list, baby.
That's the biggest snake ever.
Go, dude.
We gotta kill it, bro. We gotta kill it.
It's a snakehead, but we have to kill it.
You don't have to.
Yes, you do.
They're not that destructive to the ecosystem.
Yes, they are.
No, they're really.
That sucker is massive.
Take a picture of it.
It's dead 5'2".
It's a snakehead. Yeah. Super.
You guys are fires?
I don't got fires. Yeah, right? Here, stop. No, watch.
Yeah, just get the knife.
Stop.
There it feels like 10 pounds. it's not 5.
No,
look at the
five.
Stomach. No, there's no problem.
The scales.
Yeah, but then my bass wasn't 3 pounds. I thought it was bigger.
Gee, John Man's like, wow, man.
So I just caught this about. Okay, restart.
Oh.
Go.
Oh.
So, just caught this about 8-pound snakehead. First one ever, and I've been dying to catch one of these suckers. I guess today's my day. It's in like a tiny pond. I thought it was a catfish at first. But.
Here, I'm gonna get an underwater release.
Okay.